What's going on, guys? It's Jake. Welcome back to Game Domain. Today, we're bringing back one of our most popular series to date, being, of course, 33 Crazy Facts. The previous installments of this series have been based around some iconic Nintendo franchises, and with this reboot, we are turning things around by bringing together three of the most iconic non-Nintendo franchises and putting them into a 33 Crazy Facts video. What are these franchises we're referring to? Well, as the title suggests, we are going to be looking at 33 crazy facts about GTA, Halo, and the Call of Duty franchises. GTA 5 is such a massive game in and of itself that we are just going to specifically look at that game rather than the entire GTA franchise as a whole, which has been around since 1997. The Halo franchise has been around since 2001, and Call of Duty since 2003. Making these three franchises iconic in the history of gaming, due to their massive economic success, fanbase love, and incredible gaming longevity. So, with that said, let's get into the video and take a look at 33 crazy facts from Halo, Call of Duty, and GTA 5. Number 1. Halo was originally never designed to be a shooter game. Yep, that's right. Arguably, one of the most iconic shooters of all time was never supposed to be a shooter. It was supposed to be a strategy game. But for those of you who want that, you can just buy Halo Risk, the board game. Number 2. The fastest selling game in history is actually Modern Warfare 3, which sold 8.8 million copies in its first month. And sadly, all 8.8 million of those copies had to witness the death of Soap, which still tears us up today.
Oh no, 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 no! Soap! No, no, no!
Price!
Soap!
You have to go now! Get off me!
Number 3. The Grand Theft Auto franchise has lawsuits totaling over $1 billion, most of which probably stemming from GTA 5 crashing in the middle of a heist and costing you hours of your life and hundreds of thousands of dollars in-game. Number 4. Master Chief's personality influence was none other than one of the most badass gun wielders in history of cinema, Clint Eastwood. Yeah, pretty cool, right? Number 5. According to Activision data, each day a total of 1,900 years is spent playing Call of Duty. If you don't understand that stat, that means that the daily playtime of every Call of Duty player worldwide is added together to get 1,900 years of gameplay per day. Number 6. GTA 5 cost Rockstar $137 million to make, which is more than a variety of blockbuster films such as Watchmen. But don't feel bad, they probably made that money back in the first week from shark card purchases. Number 7. Cortana was almost going to be British. By that, we mean the actor having a British accent, because I don't think Britain was in the Halo universe. Number 8. The amount of daily Call of Duty players could fill up 80 of the world's largest sports stadiums and arenas. Maybe they can all hook up to the Jumbotron and play one massive game? Count me in. Number 9. In the prologue of GTA 5, you can find a frozen alien. Yeah, that fact really shows how all over the place these crazy facts videos can really get, but that's the point. I mean, what else would you do if you didn't know a whole bunch of pointless crazy facts? Number 10. While developing and producing Halo 3, Bungie Studios went through a whole lot of food and gained some pounds. To be more pointlessly specific, they consumed 20,000 pounds of pizza, 24,000 gallons of soda, and 1,000 pounds of bananas. Why is bananas included in this stat alongside pizza and soda? I don't know, just ask the writer. Number 11. Many of the Call of Duty games feature ghost voices and paranormal activity. This is to signify the eerie feeling in a game largely attributed with death and war. Number 12. Inside Franklin's Vinewood residence, you can find an old friend as an author of a book on the bookshelf. There is a book titled Red Dead and is written by the pen name Jay Marston. This is actually not a reference to John Marston, but his son Jack, who is very fond of reading and writing. Number 13. Steve Downes, the voice of Master Chief, is a DJ. Yeah, that's right. So if you live in Chicago, try to give DJ Steve Downes a gig for your next party. Number 14. Want to know the number of respawns in the history of multiplayer Call of Duty? Well, I'm sure you don't really care, but what do you think of this number? 19 quadrillion. I'm pretty sure 3 quadrillion of those are mine. And yes, that's apparently a number. Number 15. In story mode, when you save by sleeping, each character has a different amount of sleep time. Michael sleeps for 6 hours, Franklin sleeps for 8, and Trevor sleeps for 12. Number 16. Singer-songwriter John Mayer played guitar on 2 musical tracks from Halo 2, which was revealed in a 2014 documentary about the series. Number 15. The amount of people who have played Call of Duty totals as a bit less than 1/3 of the population of the entire United States, at around 100 million people. Number 18. Some of the pictures in the GTA 5's loading screen were oddly similar to celebrity lookalikes, which actually resulted in a fair amount of lawsuits for Rockstar. Number 19. Spartans are actually kidnapped when they are children and genetically engineered into super soldiers. Yeah, almost like stormtroopers. Number 20. Call of Duty was almost made into a tabletop card game, but was scrapped by the company Upper Deck Entertainment. We don't know if we should be happy that we got spared from what could have been an abomination, or what might have been a lot of fun, but looks like we'll never know. Number 21. The running gag of shooting at the moon returns for GTA 5. As if you shoot a sniper bullet at the moon, it causes it to change sizes. Number 22. In Halo Combat Evolved, the elite's speech was actually just reversed English. It kind of sounds like this. Number 23. For years now, there have been a series of limited edition Jeep Wranglers with the Call of Duty logo on it. Wow, microtransactions have really been taking a toll on people. Number 24. It has been confirmed that Grand Theft Auto 5 and Red Dead Redemption games take place in the same universe and timeline. This is evident in the ability to choose John Marston as your grandfather while creating your character online. Number 25. Halo 2's original graphics engine and essentially the whole game was scrapped with just about a year before the release date. Back in this time of gaming, developers had based their release date off a specific date to be shipped to stores. In a world where only a small population had regular internet access, their only source of release knowledge came from the stores themselves, so games couldn't just be pushed back due to money riding on pre-orders. So, the revamped Halo 2 was created in basically a year from scratch, and it was worth it. Number 26. Although the Call of Duty games always had violence throughout, the original Modern Warfare was the first Call of Duty to receive an M rating. Number 27. Grand Theft Auto 5 has the F word and C word said 1,000 times throughout the game, and that is not including all of the more liberally expressed curse words. Yeah. This series is not for kids. Number 28. Halo 3 ODST started out just as a small expansion pack, but evolved itself into its own game. Most of the team at Bungie was working on Halo Reach, with a small group working on this expansion pack. The pack seemed so good that they decided to make it into its own game, and that certainly worked well for everybody. Number 29. In the German and Japanese versions of Modern Warfare 2, the player cannot hurt civilians. During the now infamous airport level, you just simply sit back and watch the AI kill the civilians. Or, you know, change the difficulty and just skip through the level. Number 30. According to fan-made and Rockstar-supported map comparisons, San Andreas in GTA 5 is bigger than the real-life island of Manhattan, the center of New York City. This just proves how massive the worlds that Rockstar creates really are. Number 31. While the popularity of the Halo video games is far superior to the rest of the Halo media, the book series has proved immensely popular as well, selling over 11 million books. There is also a live-action Halo TV series on the way, proving that Halo's popularity has expanded past just an Xbox. Number 32. There is a China-only version of Call of Duty titled Call of Duty Online. this game is actually downloadable in the US on a PC, but be careful for some weird bugs or glitches it might cause. Hey, I mean, what can you expect from some Chinese hackers? Number 33. Celebrity Laszlo Jones makes an appearance as a cameo in GTA 5, joining Phil Collins as the second celebrity cameo to appear in a game in the GTA franchise. I guess we can feel it coming in the air tonight, right? Well, that's all our 33 crazy facts on Halo, Call of Duty, and Grand Theft Auto 5. We sure had a lot of fun putting together this video, and we hope that you guys enjoyed watching it as well. We want to make sure that you guys check out our previous two 33 Crazy Facts videos, which we hope you guys have already seen and enjoyed or will watch right now. In the comments section below, please feel free to tell us what you thought about today's video. We would love to hear if there are any facts that really blew your mind, and any that you already knew, or even some that you didn't really like. While you were on your way down there, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And don't forget to check out some of our more recent videos, which we will leave links in the description for, as well as our Discord and our Patreon. Check out our Patreon, where you can donate to our cause and contribute to the great videos we produce. Some benefits of becoming a Patreon member include seeing future videos a day early, as well as having your name displayed at the end of our content. Our Discord is open to you guys to come and chat with our staff members and each other about gaming, so don't be afraid to join. We have great discussions about gaming topics in our Discord, and it is a great way to communicate and even play with fellow gaming fanatics and viewers of our channel. Down in the description, we also have the links to our merchandise stores, as there, you can purchase an array of game domain merch, ranging from mouse pads to even phone cases. We also are now well above 20,000 subs, and we just want to once again thank all of you guys for all of the love and support you have given us these past 3.5 years. Stay tuned to Game Domain for more great content, and thanks for watching today's 33 crazy facts from Halo, Call of Duty, and Grand Theft Auto 5. Peace!